the biggest obstacle and enemy of godliness is materialism. Comfort and ease and whatever money can buy. I'm telling you, when half of the world go to bed with empty stomach and naked bodies, and people by millions are dying of hunger, why you want another diamond ring? I remember some years ago, I was waiting in Bombay to catch my flight to Germany, and I picked up this newspaper. It's a black and white photograph on the front page, very vivid graphic photograph of a little boy. He must be, I don't know, 3 or 4 years old, wearing rags, laying on the sidewalk of a Bombay, busy Bombay street. And beside him lays a dog, a female dog. And the little boy, you can see on the picture, nursing on this dog. He's drinking milk from this dog. And the caption reads, "This dog is his mother." When I saw that, I said to myself, how many times I saw this? It never bothered me. Now I'm looking at this little boy trying to survive with this dog. And I remember asking myself this question, what if this little boy happened to be my little son, Daniel? God says, this is where I am. This is what I watch. And I want you to be the answer.